Daddy man here to hospital. Oh.
Andrew, help me! Andrew, how are you? Andrew!
Minister for Information, Minister for Sanitation, Ine Kassam, and members of the Kassam family, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the security forces, members of the press, and Ghanaians who are listening all over, it is a very sad day that we are here to receive the mortal remains of our brother, our son, our husband, our uncle. The tragedy that occurred in Turkey about a week ago is one that was devastating. And we anxiously and nervously pray that our brother Christian Atu would be found alive. We hoped against hope every day that passed. We prayed and prayed. But alas, when he was found, he was no more. I'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of the President and the government to extend our sincere condolences to the Kassam family. From him we came, and to him shall we return. We pray that The soul of Christiana Chu rests in perfect peace in the bosom of the Lord. Thank you very much. And I'd like to say that the state will be fully involved with the family in providing him a befitting burial. Thank you very much for your attention.